The first time I saw her, I opened the sliding glass door. She was standing there on the porch, and she said, "Hi, my name's Sydney." And I can't even explain what happened to me. I'm just like, I have the feeling that I'm gonna marry this woman. Sydney Elizabeth Fleming, you are my rock, the air I breathe, the sun and the moon. From the moment I met you, it was as if a tidal wave had washed over me. From then on, I knew I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you.
I vow to always love you no matter what. I promise to make you laugh when you're feeling down, even if we have to watch Frozen 100 times.
I vow to deeply love you, Robert, in all of your forms, and to go through all the amazing chapters and seasons of our life together, hand in hand for the rest of eternity.
Robert, you may kiss your bride.
Hi!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Robert Lewis.